Okay, so we're back in Green Hue Town on a quest to recover my souls. And no sound came from his weapon. Oh, you're a jerk. And you're almost dead. Oh, he dropped something. Dung pie. Wonderful. Let's wait for this poison status to go away. Come on. There we go. Guys are actually pretty easy once you get over the fact that they're really, really big and strong. Three, four, five, darn, it didn't work. Oh, well, he's dead anyway. Dung pie. Come on, fella. Make some room over here. One, two, three. And I'm dead, and all my souls are gone. Can tell this is gonna be a fun place. Yep, I'm already ecstatic with joy. Doesn't help that everything has a green hue. You know, deaths wouldn't be so bad if they only took, you know, maybe half of your souls. But all of them, it's overkill. Man, I can't get the fourth hit on in time. Oh, darn it, I didn't block. I wasn't paying attention. And he kills me. Great. Great. Great, 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 great. Oh, come on. Focus. Focus. we go again. Back to Blighttown. Back to misery, back to suffering. Come here, you stupid. Oh, you wanna do that, huh? I'm stuck! What is he doing? Oh no, he's making his friends come. What am I... How... Oh, one of them fell off. That's good. Okay, so is it just him now? Looks like it. And the item disappeared. No block, you idiot. Perfect time to drink a potion. No, don't do that crap. Gonna do with all these dung pies. And he's stuck. Three block. Jeez, man. Almost fell off the edge. That's right, you're dead. Okay, now to move on to the weird-looking guys.